In this video, we will demonstrate the OpenViBE signal averaging module. We'll need a sinus oscillator, signal averaging module, and two signal display modules. Display the raw signal, the average signal, label them to distinguish them easily, and I will put them side by side so we can easily compare the signals raw and average. Once the signal stabilizes, we'll be able to see the smoother contours of the average signal compared with the raw. Thank you very much for watching.